The CM is an inevitable device for the spinal interventionist, but unfortunately, everything can't be good. We are constantly exposed to scattered radiation and threatened to harm our health. So, I was constantly looking for perfect armor and shield to protect myself from the radiation. I am just dreaming of having perfect personal protective gear. Currently, lead apron, thyroid protector, lead gloves, and glasses are practical devices. What else? I will share one of my secrets and clinical experiments. Do you remember this video? The rectangular blue cloth is a homemade scatter drape. It was designed to protect me from the X-ray scatters. I have been using the scatter drape for decades. The table lead drape has been used in the interventional room. The lead curtains are hanging down from the table, not from the patient's body. I tried it before, but I found two problems. First, it is expensive. It is also inconvenient to mobilize the CM. The lead curtain can block the CM's pathway during rotation. Second, it provides an incomplete shield against the scattered radiation. Let me explain more detail. The CM is in AP view. It is the X-ray beam. The diverging yellow lines are the scattered radiation from the patient's body. If I put the lead curtain under the table, it cannot block the scattered radiation from the body. So I was looking for a cheap and efficient shield. Eventually, I designed and made a scatter shield. It consists of 0.25 PB lead and rubber covers. It can cover the whole lumbar area and has a wide shoulder. It is supposed to shield the scatters for the operator. From now on, I will prove the efficiency of my scatter drape. I used thermoscientific personal radiation detector to measure the dosage of the scattered radiation. I measured dosages at three different levels, such as pelvic, trunk, and shoulder levels. Then, I repeated this sequence at two other volunteers. I moved down the moving table step by step and measured the dosage. I put a dosimeter on a fixed table. The unit of measured radiation was the microsievert per hour. It is my first study. I step on the pedal for 3 seconds for each measurement. It is the measurement at the pelvic level with scattered drape. It is the measurement at the pelvic level without scattered drape. At the pelvic level, the numbers are very similar. It is the measurement at the trunk level with a scattered drape. It is the measurement at the trunk level without a scattered drape. Please look at the dosage. It is soaring. It is the measurement at the shoulder level with a scattered drape. It is the measurement at the shoulder level without a scattered drape. The scattered dosage is surging. I did the same experiments on two more volunteers. I got this data from my experiments. It is my result. When I do not cover the scatter shield, the scattered radiation becomes increased from pelvis level to shoulder level. Your neck and shoulder will be exposed to more radiation. The scatter shield effectively blocks the radiation in the trunk and shoulder level. If you add the scatter drape to the personal protective gears, you can reduce the hazard radiation in your trunk, shoulder, and arms. Why don't you try it? Thank you for watching. See you in the following videos. If someone wants to try it, please leave a message.